Give kids something to do. You want to give kids something to do? It's called a broom, a mop, a scrubbing brush. Make them motherfuckers wash your car. Do some shit. Make them wash your damn grandparents for that big ass deuce in the corner on fucking school bus or some shit like that. We need to work on childhood obesity. Get the fuck out the house. How the hell you sitting up here? You can tell me all the episodes of the Housewives, the NBA Finals and shit. Talking about, man, KD Cole, he ain't got nothing on me. Yes, the fuck he do. He got muscle on your little chunky ass. Get the hell out there and work the fuck out. I used to teach like adult education class and shit like that. It was something like A&P and shit like that. Man, y'all adults just as bad as some of these fucking kids. My rules are very simple. Be in class. At 18, you are considered late. I'm locking the fucking door. If you unlock the door for your friends, you can get the fuck out too, because you're both late for the day. I cannot stand badass kids, badass adults. The reason I say this shit is because for some reason, I work in a damn pharmacy, and y'all seem to think that because you on drugs and shit, somebody's supposed to take your bullshit. This is for all the men out here. I love you. Do not come to me on Wednesday trying to get your fucking Viagra and thinking you can sit there and flirt with me and everything and bring me some extra fucking Cheetos and shit and hamburgers and think I'm supposed to slide you a few pills. Your shit don't work. You better get some jumper cables or something like that. You should be embarrassed as hell. You like 30-some years old and your damn dick don't work, but you want to talk about how big I am. What the fuck does it matter? Hell, I'm going to call you a fucking hug because you need a kickstand on that bitch. Hell, you going to sit there and look good as hell. You ain't got no nerve to wear wampas. What the whole hell is that? Grown men don't need to wear nothing that starts with the word womp as it is. Except that your shit is tight as your girlfriend's. Both of y'all got yeast infections. Your balls look like camel toe. Be honest with your damn self. Hell, they suck slowly, slowly, short of feminized men. And I mean, I love the hell out of Mexican men. I'm sorry. I just got to be honest with you. I love the hell out of all y'all. Y'all always show me love and everything like that. And I ain't never, ever seen y'all enough shit to look feminized. Y'all got some tight-ass jeans, but goddamn it, they be showing off the right goddamn thing. I'm just saying, shit. Yeah, I'm going to top that one thing that I know is a sore subject. Some people may have voted for him. Fuck Trump. That's all I'm going to say. Fuck Trump. Reason I say that shit, this is the most ass-backwards motherfucker in the damn world.